second. Walk down here.
I'm gonna do these at the front.
Yes, in red.
Extension, but in red.
Oh my LED. God.
The cut turkey wings. I was telling her I was experimenting with the cut ones versus a one big one.
Lots of energy.
Here we go in 3, 2, 1. Woo!
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. It is Koya. If you are new here, I'm Koya. This is my channel. And today we are doing the Risky vlog. Usually I'm coming at you with another weekly vlog, but I told you Risky was going to be getting its own vlog. And yes, it's that time of year again. So what is Risky? Risky is a dinner party that I created myself, Blackroom Project, and Talk Test Treat came together to create this dinner party to talk about HIV and AIDS. We invited a ton of influencers. So it's a 30 person dinner. We invited a ton of influencers just in hopes to raise awareness, use their platforms for a good cause, also to help another Black woman, right? In Central Florida specifically, Black women are 10 times higher than our counterparts to contract HIV. So there was a need in my community, like I said before. I couldn't talk about it, I had to be about it. I have a database of Black women in my phone, as most of us do. And I just started reaching out to some of them. Even some of the influencers I didn't know tonight. Tonight was our first time meeting. So I just started reaching out to, it started with the database within my phone, within my reach. And then now it's expanded to influencers that I see in Orlando doing their thing that I'm like, hey, I do this cool dinner party, come through. You know, raise awareness, use your platform to amplify this message. So that's why Risky was created. In Central Florida, Black women are contracting HIV at a rate that's 10 times higher than our counterparts. If you watched the presentation vlog in DC, we've probably told you endless amounts about it, so I won't talk you to death. But yes, we are gonna kick off the Risky vlog here. Yeah, there's so much that goes into it that I can't wait to show you guys. But yeah, without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into the Risky vlog. Day one of the Risky planning. So Chiana and I, say hi G. Chiana and I are here at her office child. She might as well pay rent here at the end of the day because but we are here at this tea shop that she likes to come and sit and work at, and we are in the planning stages of Risky. She just finalized the menu. Well, she and I just finalized the menu to give back to the chef. Now we're about to finalize the boxes, all of the fun stuff. So hang out with us as we do that. As you guys know by now, Risky's getting his own vlog. So we are showing you all of the interworkings of everything that goes a part of this red dinner, as y'all love to call it. Everybody's always coming up to us, right? That red dinner y'all do, that red dinner y'all do. And we're like, Risky? Get familiar with the name. But yeah, we want to show you all of the interworkings of everything that goes on behind the scene, because it's a lot that goes into putting on this red dinner. It looks good, it looks amazing, it's aesthetically pleasing, but Gianna, let them know.
It's work.
It is work. So day one of this process, let's go. So this is the finalized menu?
Just about. So
I would just have to make some tweaks to it.
Well, she just has to give me the verbiage of, well, she has to shit it all over. But it's going to be, the appetizer is going to be a seafood spinach and artichoke dip.
Okay.
A Cajun seafood spinach and artichoke, because it's Cajun and inspired. Then it's a warm salad, but it's maple roast or honey roast, I can't remember which one, sweet potatoes with roasted corn, julienne, onions, and peppers, and shredded Brussels sprouts.
I think that's very adventurous for the people that we're inviting. I don't think they're gonna like it, is what I'm saying.
I mean,
she needs to go very simple, I think, with like Caesar or house salad.
Hello to the vlog. What did you do?
We literally were talking about it, and I was like, I told her not to do that because it's boring. And she's like, you need that. This is too much for them.
Instead of the strawberries, I can do apples, feta.
No, she said do just a garden salad.
A roll of lettuce, a block of cheese. Like, I'm telling you, it's basic. There you go.
Oh, a
boom.
Wet salad.
It's so funny because when I came down to the final idea and I've been looking over the menu like 3 or 4 times, like reading it, thinking about it in my head if I was to eat it, and I was like, as much as I want to do this shredded Brussels thing, I really don't believe any, like, a lot of people are going to choose. I said the people that will probably choose it would be like your special guest.
So tell us what the menu is.
So a choice of a West Garden salad or a seafood spinach dip. So the seafood spinach dip will have Cajun shrimp, lump crab meat, spinach, artichokes, 3 cheese, and crostini. And then the entrees are Creole red beans and rice, so spicy pork sausage, red beans, Cajun spices, yellow rice, sweet potato cornbread, and then Cajun mac and turkey wings. So garlic, lemon pepper, roasted turkey wings, Cajun mac, sweet peppers, onions, sauteed collards, and cabbage. And then the dessert is peach cobbler, vanilla ice cream, and candy peach jam, and then a biscoff cream pie.
That sounds amazing.
Yeah. It really that does. Sounds really good.
Okay, so it sounds more cohesive now.
Yeah. Yes, so that's the finalized one.
Mm-hmm. So she's going to send it over and then I'll send it to you.
Her.
Because we're going to start getting the orders.
That's the menu, y'all. So fire! Hi, guys. It is production walkthrough day for Risky, so let's do it. Gianna and I just pulled up at the same time I see her. Hi, Chi. Say hi to the vlog.
Oh, God. Hi. Mom, I have to go. I'm about to walk in the meeting.
My eyes are swollen from all that food yesterday. Oh, my gosh, it's fine. So, yes, this is the Risky production walkthrough meeting. So, Gianna and I are here at Canvas Event Center, and we are meeting with the production team just to give a walkthrough of what we are looking for and our expectations. I feel as though, and she feels as though, every time we've done Risky, oh, they're already here. Oh. To be continued.
Do you know Koya?
Hi, I'm Koya.
Orlando.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Koya.
Nice to meet you.
Sarah told me that she was.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I was hoping it was set, but they're setting it today.
Okay.
So instead of curved wrap, you're going to go straight on the velvet drape.
Okay.
So the center core is going to be this. That'll be all reds and kind of really activate. And then one-sided seating, linenless tables, and then we're assuming, I guess, the camera, they're
probably
in the middle, right?
In the middle. That's what like this whole thing is for.
Okay.
Because I know I sent Sarah the video, she sent it to you, right?
That's
like the goal.
Okay.
Because I wanted to do the film festival.
Sure.
And I haven't been able to achieve.
Okay. So the idea would be for us to be in the middle.
Yeah, so then from a lighting standpoint, again, theatrical, studio-esque, like that one video that they did a short clip for, so we won't illuminate any of the walls.
Okay.
This will be illuminated.
Sure.
You can let me know what you need for off-camera, you know, light.
Okay.
If we can handle it, or if you want to bring it, if we need to attach it to these poles. These are drapes from the ceiling down.
Okay.
So do you guys have suggestions on light on...
Yeah, because we're gonna be limited. Yeah, they can really only come in from
these openings, right?
Yeah.
Or do we do something that is part of your...
Yeah, where we're at.
Where you are, that mm-hmm. looks studio-esque.
Sure.
Yeah, pretty cool, yeah. Like make
yeah.
it look...
Yeah, like almost like you need like one of those reception lights that are like a big bubble that just like... Last light.
So I like the air stars.
You know, what I'm talking, like, I don't know if that's the. It's like a looks like a giant globe.
Yeah.
Like a circle, like a sphere.
We have it. So we have a 5-footer. It just is big.
Yeah.
But it does give you that soft moonlight glow.
Yeah.
It's just dinner. So it's appetizer.
But we'll make it look nice without the tri so cool. Like in here, it's gonna have red roses on the ground, right?
Yeah.
So just give that mood kind of. So I'll do gels on these in red.
Is that for the magazine?
No. So we decided not to go with decor inside, like major decor like I did, because it didn't
yeah.
look good. I mean, it looked good, but for something like this, that's gonna be, like you said, impressions.
Mm-hmm.
It needs to be on point, right? So, like, that would not really show branding.
Yeah.
So we're gonna go with the traditional Vogue concept, all
Ooh.
White, light box, risky, really big
mm-hmm.
in red. And then we might do red here, roses kind of coming up, all that's white in the back. So it's going to be decluttered. And then
That's
I went
best.
Back to your Instagram from last year, and yeah, they're all decked out in red. We can't
yeah.
do anything majorly red in there.
No, it's going to be with the lighting. Is that?
And that's the photo box.
Yeah.
That's
like,
going to be so amazing.
It looks pretty serious. That was bright and grim.
Yeah, no, that is so bomb.
It's big, yeah. It's the largest piece of acrylic I could get at the time.
Wow.
So 6 feet by 10.
Yeah, that's big.
Usually they're not. So what we're going to do, what we're gonna do different now is make risky this whole thing.
Mm-hmm.
And the way your logo is, it works.
It works.
Yeah.
And we'll just do like rose petals at the bottom.
Roses.
Oh, roses.
Yeah. So
I
depending
love that.
On what, how much text we have, we'll talk about it. It needs to be bold, whatever it is here.
Mm-hmm.
And then we did studio style pixel tubes inside color correct white light. That's
Ooh.
How you were able to get that box look.
You want me to have him send you the AI file in case you want to move something?
Yes, please.
Okay.
I'm so excited.
That's what it looks like. So we can have some fun with it. We can change it to
Ooh,
red at some point.
Yeah.
So when they come in, when you don't activate it, we can go red. Or like, you know, change it. We can change it to fire.
Mm-hmm.
Where it kind of moves. And then once people are in it, we'll just do white.
Love it! I'm so excited!
That's gonna be roses, right?
Mm-hmm.
Raining roses underneath.
I decided to... The risky logo like we talked about, and then I created a definition for risky.
Nice.
So then we'll put it up there.
Okay. What about the door? Are you gonna brand the door? I mean, for you, I think. You saw what we did with that.
Yeah.
I mean, I loved how it looked for the women's conference.
But then another group did the entire wrap.
Oh.
A wrap? You want a wrap?
If it's a wrap, what would that look like?
It would be based on your brand. It'll be a discussion or like.
Is it just the, it's just the two side mirrors,
four.
Right?
The door and the sides here, I'll show you.
Ooh.
You haven't seen that?
Wow. Beautiful.
That, no, you never showed me that.
Okay, so the branding on the door, I think I like Chi. Is that gonna take our budget up?
Yeah.
Yeah, she walks away.
Yeah.
I think it's that first impression, though.
Yeah. That wow factor of that first moment. Like, what am I about to go into? Okay.
The magazine is here.
So the magazine that he showed us is gonna be the photo booth thing.
Yes.
So it's gonna be here. I like that because it's like right when they walk in, they can see it.
The brand.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
The bar is here.
The lounge is here.
Is the bar the center of the
You
lounge?
Don't have, do you have mocktails?
Mocktails. It's not like a McDonald's.
Yeah. Same place we had it.
I have an idea for the mocktails. I don't know if you guys are going to like it, but you can let me know your honest opinion. So the name of the mocktail this time is called Risky Potion Number, like Love Potion Number 9, Risky Potion Number 9. But I want to put it in a like little potion bottle, like with the little you drip. So it's like when they pick it up, it's like a red potion, but it's okay. A mocktail.
I like it.
Then she's gonna come here and she's gonna be like, Roma, I have all the money in the world. I'm gonna pay you all that money back.
Natalie has somebody, but it's not an influencer. I want them to have their so I want it to be potion.
Okay.
And I want to buy like little dropper potion, like their 4-ounce bottles that are gonna be labeled, and it's gonna have Risky Potion Number 9.
Kind of like
gonna
pull out.
And it has a little dropper, so it's like that's gonna be their drink, but I wanna make it look like a potion, like she said.
That's what I sent the other day.
Oh,
that's why I sent this to you.
I didn't get this.
Yeah, I sent you this company.
But you didn't send me that.
No, I didn't, but I forgot to call you.
That is potion.
Yeah, that definitely gives what you want.
So buy that. And then just
where is that?
I don't know. This is in New York.
You said
New York.
We can Google it, I'm sure.
Amazon probably has something close to it.
Yes, that's my potion.
Yeah.
That's why you were saying it. And that's the bottles, the little bottles that they get, but they're just a little bit bigger.
All right, you got 1 week to get it here.
Ooh. That's what I was thinking just now. My anxiety went through the roof just now.
Listen.
All right, guys, so this is going to be where the round circle table for Risky is going to be at. We kind of gave you a walkthrough of everything else. We're talking through the front portion because he showed us the branding that somebody did for their wedding, and I'm like, wait, that's fire. To get that wow factor right there in the moment when you walk in, I think that would be dope. So talking through that to see if we can make that happen, because that would be so fire if we could. So yeah, I'm gonna follow them. I think we are
we gonna do the front?
Yes, you just have to measure.
Okay, so yay. Risky
you want the
here
color to be red, I'm assuming.
Yes,
the background.
So Risky here, uh-huh. And then Risky here down these two panels.
That needs probably to say a dinner conversation somewhere, and then it needs to have the hashtag. Very
S. If this is all red, because this is going to be all covered completely, like full coverage, right? Mm-hmm. So like if the logos were almost like, you know, when you see the Royal Doors, like if they were here, but this is all red. The logos weren't
black. I like the logos there.
You know what I mean? Like this.
Mm-hmm.
You could place the hashtag, you know, you can still do Risky, place the hashtag like here. It would need to be wording that's kind of equal. So maybe the hashtag here, and then you said a dinner conversation.
Mm-hmm.
That could be like right here. Or you could even, well, no, down here maybe, a dinner conversation, hashtag, keep this all straight with the logo.
It's the way she just did all this in 2 seconds for me. Like, girl, what? I'm over here like, how she got the whole design?
I'm dead. So same vibes. I'll just shoot this to him because I just want him to have something.
I love that. It's already looking.
Not the drawing.
Right. But you know, I see the vision,
I know,
so I get
it.
I was telling her I was experimenting with the cut ones versus the one big one. And so, truly, out of one big one, you technically get 4 pieces. So I would put 4 on the actual plate, so they'll get 1 full turkey wing, just for the sake of the moment.
Like, what is it gonna look like?
Yeah, because I'm like, how can you put a big turkey? And I ain't no chef, but I know that much.
I mean, the only other alternative, what I thought about, was cutting the flap and kind of doing it like an airplane chicken.
Yeah, yeah.
So where it's kind of like sticking up kind of a little bit, so it has more height.
I like the cut idea.
Yeah, because I'm like, even when you're eating it, you pick up a little piece, you know what I'm saying?
She says, no, because like,
no, I know what you mean. Like, you're like, excuse me.
Yeah, right.
Right. So, and then that's the peach cobbler. I have the ice cream in the fridge so that you can taste it with it. And then cheese, sweet potato cornbread is over there. And then I'm finishing up Cole's thing right now. And then the spinach, because I wanted that to be like hot.
All right, Chiana, what did you just try and what do you think of it?
The turkey. It's good.
So you just have the honey
falling off the bone.
Lemon pepper honey glaze turkey wings is what you just had, right? And she likes it.
Biscoff cream pie. So it has, what it will have on the day of is a Biscoff cookie crust, and then it'll have a whipped cookie cream in the middle, and then whipped cream hand.
I may have to change my dessert.
So I was telling that it's crazy because you're on the production side of this, and also like the chef food side of this. That's crazy. Like, that's a whole different experience because normally working with one person on one side, but she's the graphic designer in this whole thing and the chef. That's crazy.
Man, this I could do this part. The other part, I got a shout out to my team, you know. Mm-hmm. You know, G1 over there.
You be killing it. And this is special because Natalie and I are childhood friends. Literally. So for your childhood friend to be your chef at your event, it's like so fire. It's a total dream.
Listen, full circle.
Yay!
Who would have told, if somebody told us 20 years from now, 20 plus years from now, this is where y'all gonna be doing.
Mm-hmm.
We probably been like,
that don't sound like us.
Right. Partially though, it does.
Right. No facts. Yeah.
Yeah. Truth be told.
Yeah.
But yes, nah, it's really, really exciting. I'm excited for Risky. I think it's gonna be incredibly dope. I think the food is gonna be amazing. The aesthetic's gonna be amazing.
Mm-hmm.
You guys are crushing it. I'm hyped. I'm just honored to be a part.
I
whatever way.
You're gonna kill it. And y'all, you know I have a million intolerances, so she did special things for me, you saw. And then she's also doing a special dessert, so I can't wait to show y'all that. Hey y'all, okay, back home from the tasting. That was so bomb. I'm so excited. When we were leaving, I was telling Chiana and Kara. Kara was at the tasting too, y'all. Y'all just didn't see her. Kara is the third member of Risky, but she does not like to be on camera at all. It is not her thing, baby. She don't like to be seen, heard, none of it. So she is also someone who's super behind the scenes. Chiana's the same way, but I feel, you know, motivating, not pressuring, a better word. I feel like I'm motivating Chiana to be more on camera and to talk more and be more front of the house because Kara, baby, ain't happening. It is not happening. So, but yes, so excited about that. What else? Okay, so the menu items, you saw everything that we're gonna have. What is on the menu? So the appetizers is going to be a wedge BLT salad or seafood spinach dip. We didn't have her make the salad because the salad is a salad, but we did taste the seafood spinach dip. Kara and Chiana did. It has cheese in it. You know, I'm dairy free. So I did not get a chance to taste it, but they loved it. You saw Chiana's reaction to it. She loved it. And then for the entree, we have Creole red beans and rice, spicy pork sausage with a sweet potato cornbread. Now, I did cheat with the sweet potato cornbread. I know it's probably some gluten and butter in there, but I did taste that sweet potato cornbread and it was giving everything it needed to give. You could see the sweet potato in it. You could taste it. Nah. You did that, girl.
but I already knew. Cajun mac and cheese and turkey wings is the other entree item. So that's going to be a garlic lemon pepper roasted turkey wing, Cajun mac and cheese, sweet peppers, onions, sauteed collard greens, and cabbage. That smelled so good, y'all. I can't have any of that, but it smelled amazing. And then for the dessert, we have peach cobbler. And then the other thing is the Biscoff cream pie, which, you know, that's super trendy and popular on Instagram right now. So like a lot of the girls got that. But yeah, if you don't know my homegirl Wheezy from Horrible Decisions, Sex Sells, and a bunch of other things, because my girl is popping. She got podcast studios all over all of it. But Wheezy is going to be the host of this year's Risky here in Orlando. So super excited to have her come. Yeah, I was just telling them when we were leaving, I was like, y'all, it feels like my birthday. I was like, it don't feel like your birthday. I was like, I feel like I'm getting ready for my birthday party. Like, Risky's my baby, so I feel like that's what it is. I don't even, like, nowadays care to have a birthday party. But this feels like my birthday. This event feels like my birthday. I'm so excited. I cannot wait. And I feel like every time we do, like, a production meeting or a tasting or we have to do the unboxings. We have to do the influencer boxes in a couple days. So, yeah, I feel like every time we do something to get ready for it, I'm like, the birthday party's coming up. But yes, Risky is one of my, is my favorite event. Yeah, hands down. I mean, again, it's my baby. It's also my event, so I'm biased. But so excited. Just wanted to tap in with you guys. So far, you saw our initial meeting just to get everything rolling. Then you saw our production meeting, you saw the tasting. Yeah, still so much to see before we get to the actual event. So I hope you are loving this vlog. If you are watching, like, comment, subscribe, just leave a comment, interact with this video, like it, subscribe to the channel if you have not subscribed right now. Do that for me, please. And then yeah, tell somebody about the channel, share this link. But yes, we'll tap back in. I don't know, because we last minute have to go to Jacksonville to possibly look at a venue for a Jacksonville Risky. Like, what is God doing, y'all? Like, what is happening? Like, things are happening very fast with Risky and just life in general. But so we may potentially have to go look at a venue on Tuesday in Jacksonville for the Risky Jacksonville dinner party. But yes, we will end the vlog here today, and we will check back in the day we start doing the influencer boxes. I'm so excited. We got some fire stuff. Let me show you something that we are getting in the influencer boxes. Yes, do you see that? The robe. Okay, so the robe is going to be in the influencer boxes, and then the bag. The bag is just a spend the night bag, and I don't want to ruin that whole situation, but I do a whole presentation at Risky with the spend the night bags, so I won't ruin that for you now, but just know that's what the bags are for, and each lady does leave with a spend the night bag, and you'll see all the things that are in the spend the night bag at Risky. Y'all, I'm so excited about this. Genuinely feel like it's my birthday. So hype. I love when I can vibrate higher. That's how I know I'm walking in like my true purpose and what I'm supposed to be doing. Like, every little meeting we have, think about a work meeting you go to. You be in the meeting, say, Lord, when is this meeting gonna be over? I'm hungry, I need to eat, where's the coffee? Like all of that, but I be in my meetings like, yes, more. Okay, how about we add this? How can we do this? Adding more to the budget for Chiana, which you guys saw a little bit of that. And she's always like, girl, yes, you have amazing ideas. We love all your creative juice that you give, but hello, my budget. And I'm like, okay, yeah. So I'm loving everything I'm doing. I'm so grateful. I feel like I'm truly walking in my purpose. I leave meetings like that vibrating higher. And I'm just like, more, 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 more. So yes, we'll end this portion of the vlog here today. And we'll check back in later, girl. Alright guys, so today is, what's today? Tuesday, and we are headed to Jacksonville,
And while we are headed there, you guys have heard from me a bunch. I just want to let Chiana tell like the behind the scenes things that she has going on and what she does, because I know y'all tired of seeing me, and it's not just me in this. It's three of us, like I said, but you are not going to see Kara. If you happen to see her at the event, that's it, but she's not going to talk to the vlog. Chiana barely wants to talk to the vlog. I bullied her into doing it because we have a closer relationship. So yeah, I'm gonna pass the vlog over to Chi.
This camera setup seems wildly unsafe. Okay.
Hi guys, this is Chiana. Koya's making me give you what's going on behind the scenes with Risky, because she knows I hate being on camera, but obviously we need this footage. So here we go. Risky is a lot. Everything is branded, statistical branding, a moment, Instagrammable moments, anything you can think of that we try to brand. So the influencer boxes, they're really chic. They're matte black with the Risky red on the cover. Inside of the boxes, it's red satin. So we want it to be sexy. We also ordered some satin robes so the influencers can use them for their get ready with me. And on the back of the robes, it's supposed to say Risky in red because, you know, it's all branded. The box, the interior, everything. This man printed Risky on the back in white. It's not on brand. It absolutely makes no sense. And he's said that he made an executive decision to go forward with the white because I told him I needed it by Monday, and he didn't have the red material in until Tuesday. So what am I gonna do? There's nothing I can do because these boxes have to go out tomorrow. So yeah, so the branding is not gonna be on point with this whole rollout, but hey. This year we're hosting Risky at a venue called Canvas. It's an amazing, beautiful, beautiful space. It's exactly like the name is, a white canvas. You can do anything in this place. The owner is amazing. His name is Rimmel. And it's the lighting, it's the sound, it's the detail, it's the immersion that he creates to be able to bring like that Miami and LA feel to Orlando. We started at a place called Penthouse 450, which I really, really like that venue. It was quaint, it was cute, it was small, it was in a nice area, and it just gave the, you know, feel of having, you know, a dinner conversation there. But I know Koya was like, that's true.
Dang,
you didn't want to have it there. And then Kira was like, but the thing is, people don't understand, if you want to elevate and move, the budget has to like triple. We still were able to create great content, and you know, the ladies loved it at Penthouse 450, I want to say. But it was hard to maneuver with the amount of people because it was tight. So we moved it to Canvas this year, but by moving it to Canvas and working with Rimmel, we've been able to transform Risky. Like, the capabilities that this venue has is absolutely insane. I'm not gonna share all the details with you because I want you to actually see. But once you pull up, it's gonna be a moment. When you get inside, you're not gonna feel like you're in the same space. And then we have the catered dinner. Natalie is the chef. She's absolutely amazing. The food is going to be great. I know you probably saw some of the tasting. And it's exciting. Being able to work with Rimmel, he's able to leverage his other company, which is called Occasion. They're like world renowned for their fabrications and their decor and their concepts. And to be able to work with somebody like that is like, you know, event producers like wait their whole career to be able to work with somebody that creative, to be able to produce in that space. So I'm thankful for the opportunity to work with him and to be able to bring this level to Risky this year. So the Spin a Night bags, we are also excited about that addition this year because we actually ordered black bags are going to be branded with Risky. They're going to be in red. They're not going to be white. They're going to be in red because Risky is red. Risky red branded bag. Okay? If those bags show up with white, I'm going to be very upset because it's so hard to try to keep things on brand. But anyway, so in the Spend the Night bags, it started out because Koya had the idea. I never was a part of the Spend the Night bag life, so it was new to me.
Girl!
I know you.
She said, I want one of them, girl.
I did not have girl. One.
One of the fast girls.
Girl. When she had the idea, I was like, oh, that's dope.
Oh, Desiree is calling. Desi?
Hey.
Say hi to the vlog. Koya is making me talk on the vlog.
Hey, vlog.
Oh, yeah, so Spend the Night bag. So when she had the idea, I was like, oh, that's dope. So she came with her bag and she like took everything out, like did a whole presentation. And with the bag is when the inception of having the at-home testing kit would be in. So with her bag, it had all that stuff, but we didn't really have the bag concept for everybody else yet. So we just used like little gift bags. Here's your test, take it home. It really wasn't that grand, but then over time, we're like, okay, we were ready for it by the second time. And now the third time with Risky, the ladies are going to get an actual Spend the Night bag. It's black. It has a little cute compartment underneath for the shoes. It's going to include a testing kit, condoms, dental dam, and then they'll have like their little nighties and their little, you know, stuff for Spend the Night. And I feel like as it grows, by the next one for sure, I think we're going to include, like, more things.
Yeah, for sure.
Like, maybe a nightie or just, like, cute little, or, like, a hoodie or just something to be able to complete the whole Spend the Night concept.
Alright guys, we are back in Orlando from Jacksonville. I just ran and got my nails done. I had a 3:45 appointment, so we had to rush back here so we can make it back in time for that. Just left my nail appointment, so I am now headed to grab Chiana and I some food from Kava, and then we're gonna head back to my place and start doing these influencer boxes. And of course, y'all gonna hang out with us there and just see the building process and what all is going into the influencer boxes. I know Chiana talked to you guys a little bit about it already earlier, but you actually get to physically see the process of the building of the influencer boxes. I'm really excited for you guys to see. So yeah, girl, let's get some food. We stopped and ate when we were in Jacksonville, but girl, it's 5:30. We ate at 12. I'm leaving my nail appointment like, why am I starving? And I'm like, oh, it was a long time ago when I ate. So gonna grab food and meet you guys back at my place. All right guys, we are back at my place. We are about to set up our little workstation and get to going with the influencer boxes. I feel like I'm just gonna do like a montage of us working, one, so that it can go a lot faster, and two, she's already told you everything that's in the influencer boxes, so it's no surprise. So let's get to work. Let's make these influencer boxes.
Brown skin, you know I love your brown skin. I can't tell where yours begins. I can't tell where mine is. Brown skin, up against my brown skin. Need some every now and then. Oh yeah. Are your people from maybe Mississippi or an island? Apparently your skin has been kissed by the sun. You make me want a Hershey's kiss, your licorice, yeah. Every time I see your lips, it makes me think of honey-coated chocolate. Your kisses are worth more than gold to me. I'll be your almond joy, you'll be my sugar daddy. Brown skin, you know I love your brown skin.
Brown skin.
I can't tell where yours begins. I can't tell where mine ends. Brown skin, up against my brown skin. Need some every now and then. So round, baby, how can I be down? How can I be down? Yeah, beautiful mahogany, you make me feel like a queen. Said you make me feel like a queen. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, what's that thing you do that makes me wanna get next to you? Yeah, 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 yeah. Skin, you know I love brown skin. I can't tell where yours begins. I can't tell where mine ends. Brown skin, up against my brown skin. Need some every now and then.
So this is all the progress we have made. Every box is done and we are loading them back into this box so that they could be delivered tomorrow. Are you excited, Chiana?
Yes.
Are you tired? I'm so tired. Today was such a long day. And they didn't even see everything we did, like if they only knew.
Right. Where we've been today.
Yeah, more exciting news on the way, but yes, risky influencer boxes are done. I am beat, y'all. Like, I am beat. I woke up at 5 a.m. this morning. We drove all the way to Jacksonville to look for venues. I came straight back, got my nails done, met Chiana at my place, well, grabbed us some food, met Chiana at my place, and we've been working ever since. The day is finally over, but I have a very long day tomorrow. I have a brunch in the morning at the Mall at Millennia, and then I have TV tomorrow as well. And then we have to deliver the influencer boxes, so I need some sleep, girl. I am tired. Like, I'm probably not even making sense right now. I'm probably gonna watch this footage while editing it and be like, girl, wait, what are you saying? And I probably already said some of this, so I don't know. I'm tired. I'll check back in on tomorrow, I think Friday. Hi guys, all right, it is risky day and I'm already stressed out. Like, my glasses are so dirty. I'm already stressed out, y'all. I get to the venue, I'm unloading my car, I'm unpacking, and all of a sudden I realize I don't have my suit. So I packed like my content bag, everything was together in that, my purse, I mean, even the lotion, the hair stuff, everything. Like, makeup artist is meeting me there, and I realized I left my suit. So I am headed home right now to get the suit. Risky starts at 7 p.m. It is 5:35 p.m. I gave myself more than enough time to be at the venue. It just feels like every risky, something goes wrong. Like, something goes wrong at the start of it that makes me late. I plan out more than enough time. And yeah, so we are headed back home to pick up this suit. It is 5 o'clock traffic, I'm sure, like any major city. And if you know I-4 around this time, I'm just praying to God I make it back in time. I mean, I know I'll make it back in time. I just hate being flustered. I hate feeling rushed. Like, y'all don't even know. I started packing everything at like 2. That's why this is so annoying. Like,
And I'm just walking out the door like, okay. Forgot the freaking suit, bro. Like, I'm stressed out. It's fine though, everything is gonna be okay. I'm gonna get the suit. I'm gonna get back in time to be glam. Like, I really wanted to be able to greet every single person when they came in. But my makeup artist is like, girl, don't even worry. I could glam you in 35 minutes. And I'm like, I hope so. Like, how could I forget this suit, bro? The main thing. I packed everything to a T and forgot the suit. So, headed back home to get this, y'all. I wanted to get a cute montage of people setting up. I did see it a little bit already. It looked so freaking cute. So, I saw a little bit already. I didn't see, you know, the full thing, but I'm excited. It looks great. And yeah. Yay, girl. Sure. I'm just happy not to be worried about doing my makeup.
Do you want me to do it out here?
Yes, please. I know, I was talking to Tiana. I was like, this time I'm not waiting for the last minute. This time, let me go ahead and get this together.
That part. You did good. You did good. I'm happy that I was able to do it.
You need anything? Job.
No, I'm great. Thank you so much.
You need anything?
Oh, no. I'm good.
Thank you so much.
The most disrespected person in America is the black woman.
I am the dragon, breathe the fire.
The most unprotected person in America is the black woman. The most neglected person in America is the black woman.
All right, guys, fully glammed, literally putting on my shoes. Running a little behind, but it's okay. I think the influencers are always late, but yes, final look. Actually, let me show you in the mirror. Final look. You guys saw this already. She didn't have her full moment, so she gonna have her full moment tonight at Risky. So yes, I'm excited. Just got glam by Looks of Vanity. Shout out to my girl Lynn. She did that. She made me look so beautiful. Look, y'all. So beautiful. Weezy's here. Let's go downstairs and see what it's looking like. So excited. As I told you, I was flustered earlier, forgot my outfit, went back home to get it. Have it now, so I've woosed out a little bit. And now I'm excited to go see Risky number 3. Let's go downstairs and see what it's giving.
How are you?
You too, you guys did a beautiful job. Thank you.
You look gorgeous.
Thank you, you too.
I know, right? So tall, these long legs. Yes, everything looks so good. Way better, right?
I mean, last one was pretty too, though, but this, you got
this is way better, yeah. It elevates the entire thing. Yeah.
And very quick. Oh, let me get you before it gets busy.
Okay.
Okay.
Those are microphones taped to the table.
Oh, wow. How many microphones are those?
We have like 30.
Okay.
Each. It's
okay.
So, just speak as loud as you possibly can.
Okay.
Just project your questions since you are the one like moderating and stuff.
Okay.
I'm gonna make an announcement too, or if you wanna do that, it's up to you. I was just gonna say, hey everyone, I'm the producer, we're here to record, blah, blah, blah. I need you all to project because it's not like it's gonna feed through the PA, but we can't make it too loud because it's a million different channels that we're trying to navigate.
Are we gonna have mics for them as well, or no? We're just gonna
the mics are all like little mics,
but they won't have actual handhelds.
No.
Okay.
No.
All right.
Chana didn't want to make it like
like
to pass around and stuff. So just wanted to let you know, project. Do you want a handheld mic?
Yes, I would like one.
You want one?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let me get with because you can use the venue one.
Okay. Will it feed through yours, though?
Let me ask him.
Okay.
We'll pick you up either way because we have our mic set up.
Okay.
So we should be okay. We'll need to
confirm. Okay.
We've, tripled our camera setup since last time, guys. But it looks so good.
I'm talking with Sarah. We're getting everything set up production-wise, but look how many cameras are gonna be up and rolling. Oh my God, I'm so excited. This is so beautiful. All the girls are over there. I said hi to everyone already. I should have got you guys saying hi, well, saying hi on here.
But yeah, okay, so.
I'm gonna do all my little stuff I need to do because we're gonna start in like 10, 15 minutes. And then, yeah, you guys will see some of the conversation, I hope.
Hi, ladies. Okay, so we are gonna get things started. If you can make your way in the area that you hear my voice, look for your face on the menu. And when you find your face on the menu, that is your seat for the night. So every single seat has a face on it with the menu, and it should be yours. So come into the main area, find your seat, and we are gonna get things started. Exclusive seating, what's up? Do you want to give us a music exclusive?
Okay, here I am.
You right there. Girl.
There's Crystal.
How are we? Oh, you found us?
Okay.
That's what you like.
All right, guys, we're here at Risky. The conversation is over. The hard part is done. Hi,
no, it's not the conversation. I love you.
Weezy is here. Say hi to the vlog.
Hi.
So, yeah, the conversation is over. Now it's time to eat and have a great time. Hello.
So excited because personally I'm a big foodie myself, so I'm really excited to see you guys enjoy every bit of this meal. So you have two options for each course. For your appetizer, you have the option of a BLT wedge salad or a seafood spinach roll, which comes with crostinis on the side. For your entree, you have the option of choosing red beans and rice, and that's yellow rice with Cajun pork sausage, so it's a little spice and a little kick. And then your other option was Cajun mac and cheese with turkey wings, which are garlic, lemon pepper, turkey wings, with a sauteed cabbage and collard. Now, if you're not full yet, the dessert. Your options were a Biscoff cream pie, which I'm so excited to give to you. You constructed it, it's beautiful. And then if not, you have the option of a peach cobbler with vanilla ice cream. So are you ladies ready?
Okay. Yes.
All right, let's get it started. I'm so excited. Enjoy every bite and make it last. Okay? All right.
Asa. Stop crying. Oh my
I'm
gosh.
So proud of everyone.
Okay, so that's one. She crying. She done cried like three times. Hi. She keep crying.
I'm sensitive.
Poor Harlem.
Come
on, like, you're on the way.
You gotta
do
a 40-minute drive.
It looks good, though.
Baby.
Look at the log that joined me, though. I made it there. And so, it's sad. But, white time. It's good. It's good. It's good. It's
Hey guys, okay, so by now it's been a couple of days, still vibrating super high after Risky, but especially on event nights, all event nights, but especially Risky, I am too busy hosting and entertaining, so I never really get or capture the full moment of what Risky is. So I decided to insert some of the influencers' work into this video because some of them did an awesome job. I know a lot of them are still working on their content. This is just whoever had their stuff already up. But I did want to give the opportunity to insert some of that in here so that you can see, and also so you can capture or try to put together the entire Risky experience from the time you walk in, all of it. So check out their work. Just ended. Oh my gosh, what did you think? Do you love it? Do you think it's amazing? Is it something, ooh, let me know this in the comments. Is it something that you would like to come and be a part of? Like, if you got an invitation, would you come to the Risky dinner party? Let me know in the comments. But yes, Risky is over.
third one down and in the books. This is so crazy. Like, just to know that I had this little idea of just wanting to do an influencer dinner, and now the third one. And did you see how amazing that looked? Like, that was so bomb. I literally just went to Chiana and was like, hey, I want to do this dinner party. And she expanded from there. She was like, yeah, because there's this dinner party I pitched to this record label and they didn't pick it up. It was all red. It was, and I'm like, yeah, yeah, go. And the way that my vision and her vision and Talk Test Street's vision just merged together and created this beautiful dinner party that raises awareness, that allows influencers the opportunity to use their platforms. And let's talk about that for a minute, because y'all, and I'm talking to the influencers that came, y'all did not have to accept my invitation. Y'all could have been doing something else with your Friday night, because let's be real, it's the weekend. Like, and I'm just so grateful and so appreciative that you guys chose to spend your Friday with me learning about HIV and AIDS, raising awareness, using your platform, hopefully putting another Black woman on so that she can go out and combat herself when it comes to HIV and AIDS. So yeah, I'm just on a high right now. Loved everything. Thank you so much to every single person involved. Louis, Suling, Kara, Chantel, Giselle, Ramal, Chiana, Natalie, Lynn. I know I'm forgetting some people, but I don't know. I'm just on such a high. I'm so excited still. So yes, thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm rambling right now. I don't even know if I'm making sense. I'm just talking, but I'm gonna end the vlog here. Thank you so much for watching as always. And hopefully Risky can come to a city near you. That would be so fire. If we could just take a bunch of these on the road to different markets and educate Black women in all areas of the United States, that would be such a dream, y'all. Pray for it, all right? Keep us in your prayers. That would be awesome. I would love to do that. But yes, this vlog is ending here. Please comment, like, subscribe, and interact and engage with the video, y'all. Please leave me a comment if it's a heart. At least, can you like the video? Like the video, guys. All right, love you. See you next vlog.